Hello my friends, welcome Coffee and Reaction video channel. I am Mustafa from Turkey and we are gonna watch The Word of Honor again. I'm still working on the episode 32 and I want to watch 33. This is the last 4 episodes and I want to make it faster. Okay. Catching. Did he really die? I don't know. Okay, let's start, okay. He can't... Okay, now you are ready. Now you are ready. Now you understood that. Now you understood that your pet is not same. Come on. Okay, this is the time for acting.
Chir. 好大的胆子.
是属下放肆了, 请谢王恕罪.
赌输红了眼的人, 永远在找这样那样的借口，做梦都想翻盘。本王也不能免俗，我只是想。Come
on, come on. He doesn't deserve that. He doesn't deserve one more chance. Don't give that. Don't give that. Come on. Just kill him. This is more easy for you.
再给他一次机会, 也再给自己一次机会.
Okay, forward.
罢了.
Leave it.
罢了. 既然这样, 本王再多此一举一次.
What? Is it mean that is this the final cure? The cure that completely healed that poison, is it correct? So she doesn't need that medicine every month. He is releasing her.
奴骨彻底的解药, 一共有 本王放了一句，求风貌，本王答应你了。反正，华山派这小卒子留与不留没什么区别，不如成全了你这痴儿。如果他回去以后愿意放弃华山掌门之位，和你远走高飞的话，那么这些东西。
Gift for wedding. Come on, Scorpion. Okay, this guy is creepy but cool. That was cool. thinking. He showed his heart. He showed his heart. That was beautiful. I loved this moment. It was so cool. I like that.
希望.
Actually, this guy is a good guy. Come on. If he could have that good family, good parents, he could be a good boy.
千巧，千巧，你是自己来的，还是谢王派你来的？风狼，你愿不愿意跟我远走高飞？他，哎呀，千巧，明天就是英雄大会了，你说这些干什么呀？ 千巧，我定是千肯万恳想跟你远走高飞的，可咱们俩都中了邪王的奴仆，你忘了吗？一个月得不到解药的话，我们俩必然死无全尸啊！那我们就做一个月的夫妻好不好？千巧，for
1 month. Okay, she is looking for his reactions. She is looking if he is worth it or not. And so far, he's not worth to cure.
风狼，你相信我，我知道鬼谷的机关何等凶险，先王要我们做马前卒，这一战我必然凶多吉少。不如逃走，我们还能相守一个月的时光。
千巧，不是这个道理，那鬼谷大战必然凶险。 但他也是九死一生啊，那咱俩一旦逃走，我心意已决，今晚便走，要不要跟我一起？你自己做决定。千巧，你不能走，千巧。千巧，你走了，西王不会放过我的。He's
still thinking himself. Come on. He's still thinking himself. Okay, he's not worth it, Chen Shao. He's not worth it. Don't cure him.
So, I didn't let you choose?
Yes, that's enough.
I don't want to know.
Yes. We heard enough. We heard enough. He doesn't need to speak more.
千巧，这是什么？那是奴骨彻底的解药。
Come on, don't give it to him. Don't give it to him. He doesn't deserve that.
服下他，离开白鹿镇吧。鬼谷凶险，不是骗你的。
You evil man.
这把扇子。 我已经珍藏了一辈子，仙侠，我把它还给你。Giving
it back to you. So, this fan was from this guy. Okay, okay, that's cool. You don't need anything from him.
千巧，这解药还有吗？ 你吃了吗?
Okay, that's strange. That's interesting. I wasn't expecting that. I wasn't expecting that, okay? At least he thinks for her. What happens if you take that and use it? And that was the last one, she said. I would love to see his face. Okay.
有你这句话，一切都值得。风浪，长路漫漫，好自珍重。你我，缘尽于此。
哎，千巧，你什么意思？千巧，千巧，你干什么？千巧，不要！
我要彻底忘了你。
But why? What happened?What happened? Why you can't live together? I think she don't believe him, right? You idiot!
Ping Jiang, Liu Se Qing, Hua Yue, Yao Xiang Shao.岁岁复年年，逢此便消耗。
OK。
今日天下群雄齐聚一堂。
So this is the second heroes conference.They killed Van Ketching after this conference, right? Because that time was messy, okay? So this is before dying of Ketching.
大家的武功路数大相径庭，彼此之间亦不了解，必须要选举一位领袖，领导大家攻打鬼谷。
这论德行，慈木大师德高望重，自不消说。论武，身为达摩堂首座，造诣通神；论威，少林自来是武林当中。
So, this Shaolin is monk class, right? They are fighter monks. Okay. I knew them. They have movies. Okay, Shaolin Kung Fu or something like that. I know them.
中的泰山北斗，所以沈某推举慈木大师带领大家攻打鬼谷。
阿弥陀佛，多谢沈施主抬爱，但老衲身为僧人，实在不宜主持这种杀伐之事。
OK，
好。
But you are gonna help them. What's the difference if you are being leader or not? If you are helping them to kill?Is it changing? No, it's not change.
我倒有一个人选，清风剑派掌门莫怀阳。他是20年前少年英雄会的魁首，而这20年他闭关修炼，想必武学修为以真化境。既然咱们习武之人选的是武林盟主，那就要在武功上见真章。所以啊，我推选莫掌门。
Of course he's gonna accept. Of course he's gonna accept. Okay, this is their dirty games, dirty agreements.
各位，今日推举领军之人，除了要德行威望，更重要的是要有领导之能。鬼谷目前是群龙无首，但毕竟是占着地利优势，防卫森严，所以以莫某认为
，OK， he's gonna vote for Zhang, right?
这个人选必须得要
plotting and this okay, this is of course Zhang, this is of course this Arge, right? Second brother, Arge.
善谋善断，而且还要具备有领导大阵仗的经验。
Look at him.
论这一点，没有人比得上五湖盟盟主更合适，对不对
Wait, this is game. This is game. They arranged this before. Come on. Look at Shen Shen.
莫掌门说的对，若论其他，各位大侠会有胜算，但论这三点，没有人能比得了我们赵盟主，更合适的了，对不对呀？
This guy says yes everything. This guy says yeah everything. They are so familiar. In Turkey, we have this kind of people too. Okay.
而且，刚才赵盟主有一句话说到点子上了，这习武之人推举领袖，自然应该是在武功上见真章，不如让攻推的人选当众比武论剑，最终胜者来做这个武林盟主，岂不是简单直接吗？是不是？ 这应该是有软件，这才公平，这是有道理的啊！赵盟主，有请。So
is he gonna fight? Okay, I wasn't expecting that. I wasn't expecting this fight. Really? Okay, who is gonna fight with? Really? They are gonna fight together. So, he's gonna lose. He's gonna lose to make him more stronger. Come on. Okay, this is a good plot.
赵靖领教，莫掌门高招。请。
This is cool, actually. This is cool. This man is know how to fight. And I remember that this guy fought when Keqing and Zhu took the little bread from that first heroes conference. He fought once too, okay.
Oh,
this is that beggar. Come on.
一剑.
No, this is not beggar. Who are you? That beggar died, right? Is he died? I can't remember. Okay. His stuff is cool though.
Okay. Oh, Amitabha. I didn't imagine that Gong Ji is 他缠斗这么多招，没分下输赢，江湖果然是人才辈出。可笑！You?
So this is after. This is after. Okay, my time sequence is so confused right now. Okay, which time is it? Is it before or after? So this is after.
自古武林盟主.
Intelligence and virtues.
是德才兼备者居之。 赵静, 你也配站在这个擂台上。 赵静, 你原是仆役之子。 太湖剑派前任掌门独子, 无故身亡。 你主动认赵掌门为父, 这才有机会, 跃升五湖盟五子之中。 后五湖盟五子, 与荣炫成为好友, 共建武库。
你给我闭嘴! 你好大的胆子! 竟敢在这里造谣诬陷我们赵盟主!
Okay, this is the first guy leakers like to leak. Okay.
给我抓起来!
Where is your sword? Where is his sword? What happened to his sword?
你故意趁伍子与荣炫比武之际，偷偷在高崇剑上喂了毒。高崇误以为自己伤了荣炫，荣炫也因此发疯身语，走火入魔。高崇百口莫辩，抱憾终身。伍子。 也因此分崩离析，余生郁郁。这些，皆是因你而起。如此不忠不义之人，就算他能以武力力压群雄，当上这个武林盟主，在座的各位，也服他吗？
That was a scorpion blade, right? Come on.
师父，师父，师父，师父，师兄，你没事吧？
And they fought seriously. I wasn't thinking that. I wasn't expecting that. They really fought seriously. I was thinking that this is a theater. He's gonna lose. But okay.
贼子，暗箭伤人，卑鄙！赵静，你还有什么好解释的？这有什么好解释的？这家伙，刚才在我和莫帮主比武的时候就喋喋不休，陷我于不义。大家都看好了，他就是鬼谷谷主的帮凶。在我们围歼温客行的时候，他就曾舍命相护。OK， 想必。So
this is after catching that. OK. So it means that he's okay because he was healing himself with that nails from that nails. So maybe he is powerful right now.
当时大家都看到了吧？所以，就是他发誓暗器害我。阁下既已胜出，四季山庄庄主周子舒，愿领教赵盟主高招。Okay,
he's challenging. Where is your sword, though? By the way, in the last episode, episode 32, there is Zhu's scene that when he drank wine, and after that catching that, he's drinking wine after and wine. With that music, and that part unfortunately muted completely. It's more than 5 minutes. I had to mute that part because it's blocked. I'm sorry. I can't mute only music. I muted my own talkings also. And I was saying that he is drinking because he doesn't need to medicine after that catching that, because catching was his reason to continue to live, and now catching that, there is no need to medicine. I was talking something like that as I can remember. Okay, let's continue. Oh, okay. Here's the sword. Come on! Catching! I knew that he is not dead. I knew that. You can't die with that idiot brat's needle. Come on, you can't die that easily. I knew that. That's good. Whew. That's cool. I am happy. That's cool. I like that. Okay. I am happy.
Shichong! 这一战还是让给我吧。Senior.
He's not ghost. He's not a ghost. He's real. He's real living catching.
啊，这不是鬼谷公主温客行。Yes,
he is. Are you scared? Are you afraid? He is our. Cool, cute catching.
停了。我的确姓温明克星，但我乃四季山庄的温克星，重名罢了。各位，We
are just what? Sharing?
但我乃四季山庄的温克星，重名罢。Say
what? Same name. So he's telling that he is a new one, new guy. Maybe he is a double twin.
各位，你们是不是认错人了
？Okay.
温克行，你把天下英雄都当傻子了吧？这种鬼话你都说得出来？诸位英雄，不要信他的鬼话，他就是鬼谷孤主。
没错，这么多双眼睛，看得分明。此人明明是群鬼侧上的鬼主，
群鬼侧乃赵靖所致。此人如此不忠不义，难道就不能陷害区区在下我吗？荒唐！这种事情有什么赖的？背叛的三名恶鬼就在这里。台上的人是不是鬼主？ 一问便知。
Come on. Maybe they're gonna lie too. This is a great plot, okay.
带上来。
This is a great plot.
This is a great plot. 长鬼、黑无常和开心鬼，你们且认认台上这位，是你们前任主子吗？No,
he's not. They're gonna say no.
不认识。Okay.
众所周知。 鬼谷谷主温克行已在白鹿崖伏诛，尸身至今还停留在五湖盟据点之中。难不成是赵靖赵大侠有意欺瞒天下英雄吗？想。你。Scorpion
was so funny. I want to see that again. Okay, he wants to kill them. He wants to kill them so badly. Okay, that was so cool. Cool. Okay.
在下师从四季山庄，家师乃秦淮章秦大侠。这位便是我的大师兄。
至于我的父母嘛。 阿轩，剑借我试一下。
Just give it.
我回头再跟你细说。
Just trust him. Okay, I think he is in shock. He is in shock, right? Okay. He wasn't expecting to see Ketchum again, okay.
Eighteen moves
of Qiuming. I don't know. I don't remember. I don't remember.
Qiuming 十八式吗?
That's cool. Just look at him. Don't turn your back. Watch him, look at him. He's so cool right now. You have to see him. You have to see him.
Zhen Ru Yu, Shen Yi Gu de Zhen Ru Yu.
Qiuming 18式. 圣手真如玉的秋明剑法。OK，
你是甄大恩公的什么人？原来你们没有忘记他。当他在青崖山以身殉义的时候，当他在神医谷被世人威逼废去武功的时候，当他被恶鬼虐杀致死的时候，你们都在哪里？回答凭你，圣手真如玉是你什么人
？Who is this woman, by the way？ Who is this woman? Why she is speaking like that? What is your status? What is your authority to speak like that? You stinky woman.
乃是我先父。胡说！
Don't talk like that. Don't talk like that. Who is this woman? I don't know. I don't even know you, woman. Who are you?
刚刚你还自称姓温。
先父原本姓温，承蒙神医谷真老谷主赐姓改名为真，然则先父既见弃于师门，在下身为人子，自当遵从先父之愿，改回本姓，是为温客行。一派胡言，一概侮辱真大侠的死后。She's
talking like with that machine child. Do you remember that child? With a small child with chairs. She's talking like him.
高立明，阁下便是峨眉派掌门吧？晚辈满月之际。
What? I think he said.
阁下便是峨眉派。
Okay, I was thinking that. Ketching, you kindly answered me. Okay, you must be leader of the Mount Emei sect. What is Mount Emei? I don't even know that. So she must be unimportant.
派掌门吧。晚辈满月之际，峨眉女侠曾联手，制得一件百家衣，送来神医谷作为贺礼。晚辈不才，至今尚未登门拜谢过这片慈心厚意。你当真是？
真是他，别被他给蛊惑了。 真兄弟一生光明磊落，怎么会生下他这么个孽障魔台？温客行，刚才那三位厉鬼明明就是你的走狗，你假意让他们投诚于我，现在又突然反水，这就是你想看到的，对吧？This
is the same thing. This is the same thing you arranged in the first conference. Come on, just taste your own medicine. This is cool. I like that. Bravo, Ketching.
我告诉你。 你这样的小伎俩，怎能骗得了天下英雄？各位英雄，听我一言。鬼谷向来挑拨离间，我大哥高崇 就是着了他们的道，至今含冤未雪。我五湖盟手中五块琉璃甲，四块都落入了你的手中，现在又打起了我这块的主意。各位英雄，不要上了他的道！闭嘴！珊珊
，OK， come on， we have to watch it again， come on，
各位英雄，不要上了他的道！ 闭嘴！大哥的名字是你叫的吗？你不配，武帝。By
the way, do you hear that bad noise? This is from the outside. Okay, I hope you are not. Ah, this is the daughter. Okay, this is cool. I was thinking that. Has to lose, and I still don't know what you are thinking, you little brat, you traitor. I don't like this guy anymore.
晚辈张成岭，乃是镜湖剑派掌门张玉森之子。这封信，是我。
Okay. So there's a letter.
爹临终之前，让我托付给叶前辈的。信上说，20年前荣炫荣前辈之所以突然封魔，正是因为赵靖所害。他心知五兄弟比武过招，难免略有伤损，便事先在高崇高盟主剑上偷偷喂了剧毒。Okay.
So this little brat was playing with. Catching in the first place, okay. So the killing part was plot, a game. Okay, I knew that that needle just come from here. Not his body much. I knew that, okay. Okay.
其后果然被他奸计得逞，荣前辈中毒发狂，导致后来种种悲剧，归根究底。 青崖山之役，万千孤魂，本该去找姓赵的算账。
成岭啊，成岭，
王我这么疼你，已经在这里一派胡言，一派胡言。赵静，有口难言的滋味，不好受吗？
Okay, this is the perfect revenge. This is the perfect revenge. I love that. This is the perfect revenge of the first Heroes Conference. Okay, that's great.
你们当初陷害污蔑我爹，不也是凭一面之词？诸位请看。
Oh, okay. Okay, I was thinking that they were old couples. I was thinking they were old couples, okay.
<音>没错，这便是我岳阳派首徒，我的大师兄邓宽。众所周知，君山英雄会上，便是我大师兄指控我爹，爹爹百口莫辩，只能以死明志。可此后，大师兄便失踪了，你们就没有人觉得蹊跷吗？失踪了，少奇。
赵静害我，师父，我对不起师父。大师兄，大家都听见了。当初我大师兄失手为赵静所擒，背着恶徒，以秘术迷惑心智，才会在英雄大会上诬告。 You can't defend yourself. No. No way. This is the final. This is the final stab.
赵爹爹，此后我们千方百计将他救出，悉心调治，至今尚未复原。一切都是赵家的阴谋。你！ 身为人子，若不能替父母报仇雪恨，与禽兽有何益？小莲一介弱女子，在此冒死揭露赵晋真面目，恳请天下英雄为小莲主持公道。
That's cool. That's cool. That's cool. Okay, come on, heroes. Come on, heroes. You have to protect her. This is perfect episode, my friends. This is a great episode. I love that. Episode 33. This is a perfect episode. I hope I can share it without having so much problem. This scene was so much music. I hope this is not gonna be a problem. I hope I can share it without any muting. Okay. No, come on. This is a crazy man running. Now he lost his mind. Okay. He's playing with him. He's playing with him like a cat playing with a mouse, okay? Yes. Slowly. Slowly.
雕虫小技,
可惜了，有本事你杀了我呀！
Yeah!
Okay, I like that. He's so cool. Let's hear that. Let's watch that again. He's so cool. Come on, look at him. Woo! He's so cool. Van Keqing, you are a cool man. I love this character. This is my favorite character in this series. Van Keqing.
Yo.
I'm curious about what Scorpion gonna do right now. He said that he's gonna give one last chance. He's not gonna fight, right? For his father. Come on. Okay. Okay. Ooh, he cut his hair. So this is mocking with him, right? It means that disrespect. And he has no dignity. This is so cool. Come on. Come on. Come on, one more. One more time. Woo! He's looking like mad wrong, right? The wrong, the mad. Wrong. That mad guy. He's looking like him. Right now. He's still saying that frame me. He's not accepting that. You evil guy, you idiot, just accept that.
我认栽，要杀便杀。但你若想让我认下你对我的诬陷，痴心妄想。Okay,
kill. Just kill him. He deserved that.
鬼谷孤注，你颠倒黑白。
我没有颠倒黑白，我是要把颠倒的一切都扶正过来。Yes.
冥顽不灵。一如方才高小姐所说，身为人子，如若不能替父母伸冤报仇，OK。
与禽兽无异。
Come on, she's crying. Okay.
敢问天下英雄，以牙还牙，以血还血，是不是天经地义？ 我父母圣手夫妇一生悬壶济世，救人无数，因被赵靖出卖，双双被折磨致死。皇天在上。 后土在下，温客行身为人子，今日便是要将我父母遭受的痛苦磨难。Okay,
what you are gonna do? What you are gonna do to suffer him? So, I think he's not gonna kill him easily. Okay, this is a perfect revenge. This is a perfect revenge episode. I love that, especially Keqing. He's avenging his parents. I love that.
一一还是彼身。
How? What you are gonna do?
我照镜七插一招，但我没有输，最失败的是你们。What?
你们被我玩弄了二十多年。What? What's happening? Come on. What are you talking about?
整个江湖被我搅得天翻地覆，我不亏，活得潇潇洒洒。 死得轰轰烈烈，一切才刚刚开始。杀了我，我让你们活在我赵靖。
What are you talking about? Is he talking about Scorpion and that alliance? I think he's talking about.
的阴影下。
好，我就让你生不如死。Yes.
阿雪。This
is so cool, right? This is beautiful. But I'm afraid of that scorpion. By the way, I'm stopping this much more than normal because I'm so afraid of that. This is gonna be blocked again. I'm sorry. This is not cool, I know that, but okay. I have to make this.
这会是你们希望我选的路吧。
By the way, I am really afraid of the scorpion. I wasn't like that. Okay. The scorpion, he's looking like that. He's gonna do something. He's crying. Okay, I was thinking that he's gonna do something and he cried. This is the best. Okay, just keep like that. Just only cry. Perfect meeting, right? This is the perfect date. Okay. Very romantic. Okay, I like that. Very romantic date. Yeah, this guy is smiling too. This guy is laughing too. Don't ever try to speak. You scorpion. Okay. I love this guy. Don't ever try to speak. Okay, so this must be a poison.
Uh,
好好休息。
That was cool. Scorpion.
阿炫，剑还你，咱们回家。
Let's go home. He is angry. He is angry because they didn't tell them. Okay. He is angry. That's understandable. Just make him an apology. Just prepare him a good meal. A good dinner.
先回家好不好？回家了，我便把一切都告诉你。
Okay.
到时候啊，要打要罚，都随你。
How to take care of me? Okay.
哎，阿旭，我这辈子最开心的便是这一刻了。你别在这里揍我呀。
What would happen if Zhu killed himself? He could kill himself. Maybe he did. He tried with that medication. It was risky. He could lose his life.
成，这顿毒打我先给你记上了。师傅，好，师叔，
I still don't like this guy. No, I'm not gonna like you. You little brat, idiot. Little idiot, yes.
阿小子，走，咱们回家。Okay.
晚上想吃什么？This guy was so annoying.
回主，哪里走啊？What
about Ye Baiyi? Is he playing too? Was he playing too? Did he fought with catching serious? Because it took very long than normal. That fight between them took very long. I was thinking that it was suspicious, but okay.
你唤我师弟叫什么？
What?
你唤我师弟叫什么？鬼主。
Okay.
哪里走啊？你唤我师弟叫什么？赵敬恶贯满盈，也是他咎由自取。 今日大家相聚在此，并不是审判赵静，而是为了讨伐这个鬼主。Come
on，温克星，你的私仇报了，是不是该算算公分了？莫怀阳，你得失心疯了吧？这孩子是真大侠。Okay,
did I say that I like this woman? She is the best woman. And she must be from a good clan, good sect.
他的后人不是什么鬼主。别说未必是，就算真是，甄如玉对你峨眉有恩，对我清风剑派呢，又有何干呢？万可行，你在白鹿崖上到底做了什么手脚？你一个堂堂的鬼主。
竟然连自己的身份都不敢认，不觉得可耻吗？<笑>好，我承认，在下的确是鬼谷谷主，方才是逗你们玩的。
啊，温可行，你竟然敢欺骗老衲！大师见谅，我若不扯这个谎，也没有当众审判赵静的机会，是不是
？What? Okay. This is going to a strange point, but okay.
赵静的机会是不是？你到底是不是甄家后人？你怎会入了鬼谷？我入鬼谷，
全是拜诸位所赐。Yes.
胡说八道！真公他够了，这殷世泰。你现在口口声声的唤恩公，不觉得讽刺吗？It
is so fast again.
是吗？ 当你的恩公身败名裂，沦为废人之际，峨眉派在哪里？我至今都不明白，我爹爹当年有那么多至交好友、亲朋旧故，可当我全家大难临头之际，你们都在哪里？
令尊令堂之所以有此下场，并不是遭人迫害，而是因为他袒护魔头，融血。
Yebaye is here at last. What are you gonna do, Yebaye? Don't be a traitor again, come on. Don't be traitor second time.
叶前辈，您来得正好。今天希望您带领大家灭了鬼谷。没错，鬼谷我是肯定要灭的。鬼谷上下，人人都得死。Come
on, don't finish here. Don't finish here. Don't end here. But I think this is gonna be different this time, year by year. I think he's gonna really protect him, I think. Maybe. I hope. I hope it is gonna be different. Okay, it was a beautiful episode, my friends. This was a beautiful episode. Okay, this is the end of the episode 33, and we have 3 more episodes to finish. Let's see you in the next episode, my friends. Have a nice day. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.